Class, my name is Sanjesh Bhagwaj and today's subject is mathematics. We are on chapter 4 name is multiplication. Today we will do the exercise 4.3. In this exercise we have to multiply the numbers. There is a number 5643 and we have to multiply by 57. 57 has 1s and 10s digit. Okay, it has 2 digits. Okay, so we have to multiply 2 digits on 4 numbers. So we have to multiply in 1's time. So we have to multiply 1 by 1. So starting from 1's place. Okay, 1's place digit to the whole number, then after 10's place digit to the whole number. Okay, so starting from 1's place digit. Seven into 3 is 21. So put 1 is here and 2 is kept. 7 into 4, 28. 28 plus 2 is 30. So put 0 is here and carry 3. 7 into 6. What will 7 into 6, 42. So 42 plus 3, 45. So put 5 is here and 4 is 10. Okay. Now 7 into 5, 35 plus 4, 35 plus 4 is 39. So put 39 is here. That is your product of 7 of multiplied by these numbers. After that, multiply by 10th digit number, 5. When you multiply 10th digit, so you have to put cross or 0. You can put any one of here. Any one of them. Like cross, I put cross here. Okay? So 5 into 3 is 15. So put 5 is here, 1 is 10. Okay? 5 into 4 is 20. 20 plus 1 is 20 plus 1 is 21. 1 is here and 2 is 10. 5 into 6 is 30. 30 plus 2 is 32. 2 is here and 1 is carry. 5 into 5, 25. 25 plus 1 is 26. So put 26. Okay, and then add that one. 1, 5, 5 plus 1 is 6. 9 plus 2 is 11. 1 is carry. 1 plus 3 is 4. 4 plus 6 is 10. 10 plus put 0 is here and 1 is carry. 1 plus 2 is 3. So that is the product of this number. Okay, so you can easily multiply by the all the number of parts you have in your exercise. Thank you so much.